for this baby.
So how long did it, would you say it took for you to feel comfortable using the rasp?
Pardon?
How long do you think it took before you felt comfortable working with the rasp?
By the time you get done with this chair, you're going to feel comfortable using the rasp. It takes time. Once you get used to it, you realize how it works, how it cuts, and what to expect from it. You know, you see how much it can take down, how flat it can make things, how it can conform to this stuff. Then you start to like it more and more. Most people are intimidated by the rasp because they remove a good amount of wood and, you know, they want to try and baby it. What makes this good is that you take long strokes with it. You can fine tune the little stuff like this.
I have noticed. Okay.
But if you see all of this, yep, from the grinder, this will take that out in a matter of seconds. You can't do that hand sanding it. You can't do it orbitaling unless you know, really. But this, because it's flat,
yep,
and it's long, I can take long strokes. And cut down all the ridges and all the bumps. You name it. Why I like it. It flattens it, round it, shape it. Get rid of all the little bumps and imperfections on it to make it nice and smooth. It makes it easier for your sanding in your palm sander, your orbital. You know, you're not trying to take out. When you're sanding something this big around, it's easy to, you know, cut holes in it. This works good.
I have noticed that you pull out the rasp before you pull out a sander. So I think
when
that's
I
pretty...
get this thing smoothed down, yep, and in the shape that I want it, almost like what I have now, almost. Okay, I look at everything, and I see I still have a hump here, little dips and things over here. I've got a line I've got to get down to. Once I get this in the rough area to where it's smooth to the feel without the dips and dings, and in the shape I want, then I pull out my sander.
Okay.
I just try not to go, you know, from roughing out with this to a sander right off the bat. I need to shape it and conform it to get it the way I want it to look. Then I go to my sander.
Gotcha.
You know. Trust me, when you get done get joining all of these joints, bringing this in here, the arm into the leg, leg into the seat, and you get this will wind up going into the drawer, and your papers are going to come out.